Newborns are one of the groups at the highest risk of getting a severe RSV infection. Most of us have already been infected before we turn two.
The little ones at that age do not respond well to vaccines on their own. So giving them mom's antibodies crossing the placenta is the way we will protect them.
RSV does impact all age groups, though, and the vaccine that's now available to help newborns is the same one already approved for people 60 and up.